Hi friends. So now you look at the some glass substances. So can you imagine the names of the substances? So now first you look at the first part. So what do you call this one? This is a plane mirror. This one is called plane mirror. So now you look at some other objects which are curved in shape. So now you look at the first one. So it is also a mirror. These are all mirrors. But they are called curved mirrors. So now this is called concave mirror. This is called convex mirror. So now other substances are there, they are transparent. Mirrors are non-transparent one, whereas this is a transparent material through which the light can pass. So it is called a lens. It is also called a lens. But the difference is, this is called convex lens. This is called concave lens. So it is called double concave lens. It is called double convex lens. So imagine, where do you see all these mirrors?